the dust already. Okay, first time here, Ganarasca Forest. Gonna be an all-day thing like this. Starting to see the vocals coming up.
Yeah. You know, I see it's fucking dust.
I know. Oh man, the filter's gonna get clogged up today, boy. Wow, is this place all like this? All this dust?
Probably.
Is
well, maybe
ever...
some shadier spots might be better.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Holy Danny. I feel the sand in my teeth already. Brake lights come on there for a sec.
Hello?
Yo!
What the fuck? Everybody's quiet today?
Yeah, because we got our mouths shut. It's all this dust.
Never mind, just eat it. Got a lot of iron.
Yeah. Ugh.
Can't be fucking shit.
I know, I'm trying to lay back here a little bit.
John, you there?
Yeah.
Jackass.
Redneck.
redneck.
I couldn't have played that song for you.
Is it time to eat?
Yeah. I'm ready to leave. It doesn't clear up a little bit.
Buddy, I'm gonna get fucking full of dust. I'm not gonna be hungry anymore. Oh yeah, who the fuck we kidding?
Ah. Oh. Maybe a little less dust over here.
Oh yeah. Fuck, the big horns look nice, John.
No, the bear claws look better. Tree up ahead.
Nice work. Fuck, Nick's not doing, he's not feeling good.
Why?
He's in the back.
Oh. I know.
Usually he's passing us.
I know, even driving here, he was all laid back today.
It's all about the wilderness today.
Jagan's really excited today.
Yeah, he looks excited today.
Yeah, he's got the Buick.
Dust.
Jeez,
holy shit, the dust. Holy fuck. I know, I'm just staying back too.
My bag is getting in the way.
Oh, is it wheelie time?
Fuck, too much dust, let's go home.
Nick's exhaust is loud, eh?
Yeah.
I don't know why, he must do something when he buys his exhaust. It's always louder than everybody else's.
Even when he had the longer pipe, the longer two up?
I know.
Same fucking thing.
Nice one, Josh.
Oh fuck, I don't even know if this is on. Is it on?
No, it's not on.
Yeah, my clutch is messed up because it didn't start like you could feel
it.
Hey,
my leading.
Yeah.
Is it okay? It
down, too high. Down.
Hey.
Yo. This all is dust. Oh.
go everywhere. Redneck.
It's okay.
It's all about the kilometers. As long as we don't get pulled over, we're okay.
Yeah.
Yeehaw! Oh, nice. Nick did it with it.
Woo! Oh yeah!
Wow!
Ducks come alive here, boy. Wow, what a difference when you get good shocks. And when I used to do those things with the before with the stock shocks, the machine just felt heavy. Now it feels like it lost 100. It feels like it lost 100 pounds.
Yeah, don't look it.
No, I know.
Fuck, I love the way the clutch is fucking set up on mine now.
Ah, you're welcome.
That fucking thing is like a grasshopper. When I go. Grasshopper. Mr. Miyagi. I'm gonna put that Formula One exhaust on my machine.
Yeah.
It's not that drilled if the dust was fucking stained down a bit.
We should have just went to that racetrack.
Yeah. I should have changed my tires.
Probably no dust there.
Your hand warmers on? Your hand warmers are on? They're hot? Oh.
There you go.
I know, it's fun. You have no idea where we're going, eh? I love it. Said we need a rad relocate. Nice big one. You know what I'm missing today? My rad cooler. Relocate. My cooler in the front. The Coleman cooler. Red. Next. Jagan's fucked, eh? He has no idea, he's lost. Nobody wants to go.
How's your temperature gauge there, John?
Which one?
Your temperature gauge. Does it look normal?
Yeah, it looks... I was watching it, make sure it's heating up right. It looks alright.
Okay, because I think a little bit of water got inside the gauge from the last ride.
Yeah, there's a little bit of moisture I see.
Another parking lot.
Oh, there's tons around all over the place here, right? How do you get in here? Eat? You want to eat? Eat?
Already?
No, fuck.
I'm hungry.
Yeah. Holy fuck. Buddy.
Watch those donuts.
Hey, they're all looking at us, guys. Make it look cool, man. Look kind of cool. Yo, what's up?
Get over there.
Nick, oh, bike coming, guys, bike coming.
With the 27 inch tires too.
Yeah.
If you went with the 26, look.
Everything alright? But I don't remember any of this.
All yellow. Yellow.
Hey, John. Ford. GM over there. All by itself.
Right,
this is where it's supposed to be.
What? Pinpoint the parking lot. This is? Yeah. There's a lot of parking lots.
A lot of parking lots here.
Even just say, Frank, yeah, to get into these parking lots with the vehicles, you're going like,
fuck. I know.
We're good there. Right off the road. Zeb.
Yeah.
Stay in the back with the memos.
Okay.
Ronnie's not here, though.
Somebody,
well, look at all the many Fords, eh? Gotta love it.
Ah. Really smart guy here.
You call that a GM?
This trail here would be nice the day after it rains.
Yeah,
that's what I was just saying. Constantly wiping down the cameras here. So much dust on the cameras. Woo!
Go play then, go play.
Holy fuck.
Hey, hey, we got water, we got water.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Where the rednecks were. This is what they think bass.
No, oh, what a pond.
Gagan's thinking about it.
Fisherman.
Oh fuck, come on. Oh, I wanted to see if he was going. No, fuck that. Today my machine's staying clean. My machine is staying clean today. Fuck him. You wipe your cameras, eh?
Yeah, I just did. I'll do it again.
Holy fuck, this thing's looking deep. Holy shit. Bro, Gagan, what are you waiting for? Look at this.
No. He just sunk in.
He fucking creeps into it. There he goes with his feet up in the dashboard.
There you go.
Come on, come on. Red. I was almost kind of sucky type.
Nobody wants to get dirty today.
No, not. I'm staying clean today.
Especially, you know, with all this dust. You get a little bit of water on you, this dust goes sticking like magnet.
And paper mache.
Yeah.
John, nice bumper.
Thanks. Watch it. Gagan, you gotta watch Gagan today.
Yeah, this guy's pretty cool.
Yeah, he's a hyper today. You gotta watch him if he's up your ass.
His machine's running good now, eh?
Yeah. That machine suits him nice.
Oh, here we go.
You know, that's one thing about these water holes. You sit here long enough, you get tempted. You want to jump in, you know?
No. I don't feel like cleaning the machine. Fucking dust, man.
Oh, this is terrifying.
I'm gonna be fucking cheeky in the shower tonight.
Should head over to Newtonville.
You know, if today was a hotter day, there's no way I'd stay here. With just dust and the heat. Sweating?
Oh, you don't want to sweat around here, man.
No, exactly.
Getting a little tight.
Yeah.
Are these dirt bike trails or fucking ATV trails?
I think they're more dirt bike trails.
Yeah, I think these are fucking dirt bike trails.
Yeah, it looks like it.
We gotta get the fuck off these.
Why, did it have a sign saying...
Well, I didn't see any, but I mean...
This would be fun on a dirt bike.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Amigo. Watch the plastic, man.
Ah.
Why, it ripped off?
No, but if I keep going.
Go back if you can. You know what? Back up. Problem is, you go over more to the side, you're going to be tilted even more. Put it on for racing.
Holy shit.
There's no other way around this fucking thing?
No, I'm wedged in here. Even if I back up, I'm going to just end up in the same spot again. Fuck's sakes. No choice. I'm going to rip the plastic.
Oh, fuck. No, don't do that.
Son of a bitch.
What you gonna do? Oh yeah, good luck. Put in four, put in four.
Yeah.
Stuck on that thing, man.
Oh,
again! Stuck on that thing over there. No, my dad.
What?
No, he's okay, he's okay, he's okay. You've got it.
That's not too bad.
I think these are dirt bike trails.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We gotta get off these.
Huh?
We gotta get off. Keep going.
Yeah, well, so far, so good. This feels really loose now, huh? Yeah, see, it's broken again, I guess. Probably snapped out of place in here.
Feels loose?
Fuck. Yeah.
Okay, let's have a pop.
Okay, let's move up a little bit.
Hey.
Yeah.
Feels loose?
Yeah, let's move. Let's
My wife feels loose too. You're hot. What the fuck's wrong with this guy? You going to menopause?
John.
Yeah.
Come back. We're having a coffee.
Look at this. Perfect.